Psalm 131 from the World English Bible. Read for LibriVox.org by Annie Coleman for Easter 2006. Yahweh, my heart isn't haughty, nor my eyes lofty, nor do I concern myself with great matters, or things too wonderful for me. Surely I have stilled and quieted my soul, like a weaned child with his mother, like a weaned child is my soul within me. Israel, hope in Yahweh, from this time forth and forevermore. End of Psalm 131.